Alia Bhatt is upset with Shah Rukh Khan and the reason is Jab Harry Met Sajal. Alia Bhatt is upset with Shah Rukh Khan for not using her title for his next, but her dimag ka doctor knows his ways of persuading her. Last year in November, Salman Khan and Alia Bhatt revealed the release date of Imtiaz Ali's next with SRK and Anushka. They also shared the first look of the film, but what was missing was the name of the movie. So Alia, to help her dear Zindagi co-star, gave Shah Rukh Khan a name for his film. She then tweeted, "Guys, my title is the best, I'm telling you. Whoever wins, get a prize." What say? The Bacha of Bollywood agreed with Alia and placed the suggestion in the top of the two of his list. But unfortunately, the final title of the film, which has now become a talking point, is what Alia suggested. Yes, Shah Rukh Khan dished Alia and she's upset about that. On Friday, as soon as the title of the film Jab Harry Met Sajel started trending on social media, Alia took to her Twitter handle to put forth a complaint and wrote, "Very upset that my title didn't make it to the finals." But being a sport that she is, Alia decided to let go of her complaint and be so happy for her favorite co-star. She further wrote, "But because you guys are so cute in this poster, I have let it go." Though Alia withdrew her complaint very cutely, her being upset was quite visible in the emoji she used in the post. Here is what Alia tweeted earlier. Take a look. But then Shah Rukh Khan in a similar manner wrote, "Your title I have kept for the film, you and I do next." Alia got too excited with the reply that she promptly tweeted, "Haha, woo." So, what do you have to say on this? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.